Ang gagana.
No, no, no. Oh, Amori, bakit kaya?
One of the greatest ways to enjoy the outdoors is hiking. Trails can take you through beautiful areas and can showcase the most spectacular views. The scents and sounds of nature are all around. Hiking provides time for reflection and can be very relaxing. Walking is a good exercise and a good way for families and friends to spend quality time. Learning and sharing along the way makes a very enjoyable outing. Tucked in the boundary of the cities of Ligao and Tabaco in Albay is Mount Masaraga, one of the three volcanic mountains of the so-called Mandaluyong Trio. At 1,328 meters above sea level is the smallest of the three, yet it offers a challenging feat with around 1,100 meters of pure result from its trailhead at Barangay Amtik, Ligao City. We'll be right back. The trek to summit takes at least 3 hours on a steep trail infested with blood leeches. It was indeed a grueling 3-hour assault with an unobstructed view of Mayon Volcano as our reward. But eventually, the clouds and fog enveloped us, that we could only see the pointed summit of the world's most perfect cone peaking once in a while.